The story of Coop Soups begins with trash. 5 years ago, my husband Brandon and I moved to Olney, Maryland into an apartment complex. I realized that our neighborhood trash receptacle was consistently a mess. Trash was everywhere, except in the cans. Research tells us that those who live near one another and know one another take care of their community. I realized I didn't know my neighbors. And when I started to tell my friends and family about it, it became evident that this was incredibly common, and the effects were much larger than trash. In 1985, 1 in 10 Americans said they had no one intimate to talk about important matters with. In 2004, the figure was 1 in 4. It's not trending higher today. One study found that those who live alone, are socially isolated, have a higher risk of premature death, an effect most pronounced among the young. So what could I do? I could create Coop's Soups. Coop Soups is soup to share with our neighbors. It is a tool for meeting and building community with those next door, a vehicle for conversation. Coop Soups has a variety of delicious flavors. We get our ingredients from a local farm, so our soups are seasonal. Right now, we're serving chilled gazpacho and savory spinach cilantro. Our soup is sold at a local farmer's market. The customer is to take the soup home and eat and connect with a neighbor over. My vision is for Coop Soups to be available in all socially minded grocers, from local co-ops to Whole Foods. For there to be an online, robust community of people sharing soup and stories of neighboring with photos and hashtags like neighboring soup. And for Coop Soups to sponsor community block parties around the country. But right now, we need support to help us go from our business startup to being able to sell commercially. What we have is a founder who is so on fire for cultivating togetherness during a time of deep isolation and division that she is committed to seeing this vision become reality. Here's what we need. 5 high power blenders. This will help us, such as a ninja professional, this will help us make soup at a more efficient rate. They cost around $175 apiece. A financial advisor to help expand our business model, and online ambassadors who are committed to buying soup, sharing it with their neighbors, and sharing it on social media. I truly believe that together we can create a greater culture of neighboring, and that will increase greater growth in empathy, compassion, and living lives open to the other. And maybe I'd find less soup or less trash in my neighborhood.